university-ranked heavyweight, challenging for the Unified Heavyweight World Championship on June the 1st from Brooklyn, Big Baby Miller.
Let's go, champ.
I was going to let the scallywag go first, because I'm on. I'm ready. You have no idea. Breathe, eat, sleep, Anthony Joshua. I got a picture of him on my screen saying, Anthony Joshua. I got a picture on my wall, Anthony Joshua. I wake up in the morning and think, Anthony Joshua. I slept on the floor for 18 years. No bed. Vienna sausage, cinnamon buns. Wonder bread. Kool-Aid with no motherfucking sugar.
Let him know.
I see my mother go do some shit, let me out with ready to survive. I see my missus go do some shit with me, none of y'all understand. I'm still grounded out. what I've been doing, round it up, baby. Round it up. And the more y'all understand what boxing is, and you understand that the core of what a person is, they'll understand who I am. All that humble crap and being nice is full of shit. All that fake shit you put on, that role model shit, is full of shit. Because boxing is not a humble sport. How do you want me to sit up here and be happy with somebody that potentially takes my life and take me from my son? How is that humble? I gotta go to war, but I gotta smile with it because the network's on it. I can't cuss because the network don't want it. Kiss my ass. The Negroes wasn't there feeding my parents. The Negroes wasn't there feeding my son. The Negroes wasn't there feeding my wife. The Negroes wasn't feeding my mother-in-law. They should have been feeding the country and release. So I ain't playing by nobody rules. I'm playing by my rules. I'm playing by the rules the man of love gave me. And the quicker y'all understand that, y'all know what kind of man I am. You know what I'm fighting for. Man, the motherfucker came, man, the Rose of Paul's. He's different than America, man. They even got guns where you're from. Young guy, you don't give me no text when you go to high school. It's just different, man. I'm gonna leave you on this note, man. We all going down one day. I lost 5 people since the year started. 5. Playing with them on Christmas. I ain't afraid of death. I done had guns on my face 3 times when I'm down. And I seen them. The only thing that I seen kept me this far is my grandma. She died when I was 13. That's what keep me going, y'all. That's what keep me going. So what I can say is, man, keep loving your heart. Then don't sell